Have you ever wondered why most people don't feel motivated in their life? The number one reason most people don't feel motivated in their life is because they have not set the vision in their life. Vision gives you a sense of direction. Vision gives you focus. So, for example, if you're standing on a, let's say you're standing on a platform, railway platform, and you don't know basically which direction you have to go, so which direction you will go? So that's why vision is very important, as it gives you direction and focus in your life. Now, next step, for example, even if you know, if you think that, okay, you have a vision, but you still don't feel motivated, then you need to introspect yourself. Most probably, your vision will not be inspiring enough. So, for example, let us say you really want to progress in your life, you want to make more money, and let's say you're in a job which promises you 4 or 5% increment in 1 year. Most people basically may not feel really motivated because I think 4 or 5% is not something which can really excites you. But let us say, for example, if your boss says that, you have to basically achieve this target, and if you achieve this target, your salary can increase 100% within the next 1 year. Now, that could be inspiration for many people, and they will be inspired to basically work, much harder. So, first thing, you need to have a vision. And second thing, your vision needs to be inspiring. Generally, vision is basically long term. This example I've given you just on a short term basis, but vision is something which is much, much, much longer. And number three, even if you have vision and if you think basically it is inspiring, and if you still feel don't motivated, then the main reason is that it is a dream, not a goal. You have not set your goals. See, there's a difference between dreams and goals. You can say that dreams are like goals without any deadline. So, for example, if I say that you can basically go, you will go for your dream holiday sometime in your life, you'll feel okay, good news, good to hear. But it's not something which is really motivating you right now. But let us say I said you can choose your dream holiday anywhere you like to go, and tomorrow evening is your flight, and everything is basically paid for it. And now you see basically that you will come exactly into the action. So if you don't feel motivated, so number one reason is that you have not set a vision in your life. So that's why you're having a lack of sense of direction or lack of focus. Number two, even if you have a vision, but if you still don't motivate it, that means the visions are really not inspiring enough. And number three, even if it is inspiring enough, then check, have you set the goals? There are two more reasons basically that even basically if you have set all these things and you still don't motivate it, I will basically leave that information in the description link below, and feel free to basically write your queries in the comment section below. I will be happy to answer it. Thank you very much for watching this.